First, let's increase the density of the outlines so that the facial features become visible. Please click Next to continue. Now the facial features are visible, but there are some undesired lines there. We can use the Edit Outlines option later on. Step 2 is not really needed here, as the overall level of color detail is about right. Still, let's experiment with the Now, after experimenting with the Step 2 settings, we're ready to erase undesired outlines from the man's face. Click on Edit Outline. Next, let's edit some color areas. Some areas need to be split, and others need to be merged. It is usually more convenient. Let's merge some areas of the face to make it look more cartoon-like, and also merge the To select a different first merging area, right-click on it. Please click Next. Very small areas are hard to click on. They can be merged with the surrounding large area by selecting the despeckle mode, and then clicking on the Finally, let's proceed to step 4 and brighten the colors of this cartoon. Please click The next photo doesn't require many edits to improve the image. However, we can edit it to change the image into a different one. First, we need to increase the level of color detail so that the girl's arm and belly are separated from the background. Step 1 and Step 2 controls didn't seem to help with separating the girl's body from the background because, when we increased the level of detail, the background split into many pieces, which is undesirable. So we will increase the Now let's merge the areas of the background into one area. The despeckle tool helps to remove the color of any area can be replaced by a color of your Now let's merge the areas of the body to provide a simpler, cartoonized look. Unconnected areas can be merged too. Next, let's merge the areas of the girl's dress and change its color. To merge an area with an already Just a few more edits. Please click Next to continue. Step 4 allows changing of the drawing style into a different one. For example, a coloring book or into a colored coloring This